works on data, then interpreter needs to know on which type of data we are working with. On that time, data type plays a role in it. So we have some types of data types in MATLAB. We have logical type, we have numeric type, we have character type, we have string type, we have structure type, we have celery type. These are data types in MATLAB. You can use class function for checking data type of variable and use whose function for checking information about variable like data type and size of variable. In numeric type, we have some data types. We have double, which is default data type of variable. We have single and we have integer types. So let's see them in detail.
So let's work on numeric data types. So let's type help double. So this gives information about double. So here open documentation for double. So this gives information. So double, it stores in 64-bit, 8-byte, and it is also known as double precision floating point. And here they give an example. So like this, we are having double. Double is stored in 64-bit and 8-bytes. So let's try equal to 5. And let's try whose command to check information about A. Who's A? So this gives 8-bit and class double. So let's try B equal to 3.2 and try whose. So B is double 8-byte memory and size is 1x1. So let's try A equal to matrix, which is opening bracket 1, 2, 3, 4, close bracket, and class function is used to check data type. So class A, this gives data type of A. So this gives double and let's try whose. A. So this gives 1x4 matrix, 32x8, and double class. So like this, the default data numeric data type is double for every variable. So let's work on single. So let's type help single. So this gives documentation about single. So open documentation for single. So it's stored in 4-byte, 32-bit, and floating point values of data type. And here they give an example. So let's try A equal to 5 and let's convert data type of A to single. So let's use single function, single, open parenthesis A, close parenthesis. So this converts data type of variable A to single. So let's try B equal to single of A. And let's check whose B. So now B is single. So like this, you can change data type of double to single. So let's change A equal to matrix 1, 2, 3, 4. And let's type A equal to single of A. We know the data type of A is double. So let's check whose B. So B is single of 16-byte and 1x4 size. So now let's work on integer types. So in integer types, we have integer 8-bit, which is 1 byte, integer 16-bit, integer 32-bit, integer 64-bit, unsigned integer 8-bit, unsigned integer 16-bit, unsigned integer 32-bit, unsigned integer 64-bit. And these functions, means these data types, are worse in this range of values, which is -2^7 to 2^-1. In that range, integer 8-bit data type worse. Like this, all data types are worse in these ranges. So let's try A equal to opening bracket 1, 2, 3, 4 and X equal to 20. And like this, using int 8, we can change data type of A. Like this, int 8 can also change data type of X. And you can also convert A to int 16-bit. And same for takes also. You can also change to unsigned integer 8 bit, and this changes to x to unsigned integer 16 bit. So like this we have integer data types. This integer data types are not mostly used in MATLAB, they are very widely used.
So we worked on numeric type, so let's work on character type and logical type in detail.
So let's try help char and open documentation for char. So this gives documentation, so description. So character array is sequence of characters, just as numeric array is sequence of number. So it is sequence of character, the row of character in character vector. So now let's try class of hello, single quote, hello, single quote, close parenthesis. So this is a character array, so let's check class of this. So this is character. So let's try a equal to Pankaj, and let's try class of a. So this gives character, means characters are stored in single quotes. So like this we are having character data type. So let's try help logical, and let's open documentation for logical. So this gives convert numerical value to logicals. Like this we are having syntax, and it gives output as true or false, means 1 or 0. So let's try m equal to 2 into 2 equal to, means comparison operator, 4. So it is true. So this gives logical one, means multiplication of 2 and 2 is 4. So this is logical operator. So let's try class of m. So this gives logical. So now let's try a equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, close bracket, b equal to open bracket, 2, 3, 5, 6, close bracket, and c equal to open curly bracket, a semicolon b, close curly bracket. So this gives 2 by 1 of cell array. And let's try class c. So this gives cell, means it is a cell array data type.
About string type, structure type and cell array type, we are going to work on them in next video. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then click on like button. If you don't like this video, then click on dislike button and subscribe to channel. Thanks.